heading into this holiday season, a lot of us are taking a close look at where we might be able to make a few cutbacks. And one area that can quickly creep up on us are the tips to our mail carriers, the newspaper man, our child's teacher, that kind of thing. We spoke with the editors of Consumer Reports to get a few tips to help you get a handle on how you might manage this part of your holiday spending. The first is to focus on a few individuals. While there are a lot of people out there who you want to recognize for how they've helped you out throughout the year, you may need to strike a compromise. Maybe buy a small gift for some, maybe others. Just try to acknowledge with a thank you card or, you know, some sort of holiday acknowledgement that isn't out of pocket. Another is to team up with others. For instance, if you are accustomed to giving your child's teacher a gift, maybe contact some of the other parents and join together to buy something that perhaps may be a little bit more meaningful and might give you more satisfaction as well. The third thing is to buy in bulk. If you're thinking about, say, giving a gift basket, for instance, you can buy some of those components and make those kinds of acknowledgments yourself. So if you think creatively, there are a lot of ways that you can cut back a little bit but still participate in the holiday and feel like you're acknowledging those that are meaningful to you.